What's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and today I will show you how to clear or flush the DNS cache in Windows. So if you are not able to connect to a particular site and its IP address is not resolving properly, it could be a problem with the DNS server that you are connecting to or an incorrect DNS entry cached in Windows DNS cache. If you are having this problem, then before you change your DNS server, you should first, try to clear your DNS and see if that fixes your problem. To clear your DNS in your Windows, you can perform these steps that I will show you. First of all, you have to just right click on your Windows Start menu. As you can see here, I am right clicking on it. And then here, you have to select Windows PowerShell Admin. Just click on Windows PowerShell Admin. So in your Windows PowerShell or command prompt, you have to type for ipconfig space and then slash flush DNS. You have to type it exactly like I am showing you, and if you have any confusion, you can also check the description. I will also provide this command in the description as well. Then you have to hit enter. So after hitting enter, you will see that Windows IP configuration successfully flushed the DNS resolver cache. So now you have successfully flushed the DNS. So now that your DNS cache has been cleared or flushed, now you can attempt to connect to the site again. If the problem still persists, then you may want to contact your ISP or change your DNS server to Google's 8888 service or Cloudflare's 1111 DNS or whatever. So that was the video of how you can flush your DNS. So hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, then please hit the like button, and if you face any problem, then just let me know that in the comment section below. So thanks for watching. See you in the next video. I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and I am signing out.